talk about trading places, and one day Moses went from being the prince of Egypt to a pauper in the desert. But don't you trade places, because we'll find out what happens in Midian right after this message from one of our sponsors.
Building a house, then make it a well-built home with Egyptian brick. Egyptian bricks hold their shape and resist crumbling because they're both handmade of both mud and straw, manufactured by Hebrew craftsmen.